Hey, it's Suze. Just giving you another little flow. If there's anything that resonates with you today that you want to focus on and really put out there, I've been trying to think about what type of message I want to focus on. So if this resonates at all with you, I wanted to focus on gratitude. And some days that's easier than others. So if that resonates at all, and if there's anything that comes to mind that you're really grateful for right now, even if it's that it's a beautiful day, the sun is shining, I'm outside, the kids are sleeping, whatever it may be, I want you to really focus on if there's anything specific you really want or need to draw more in towards your life. Well, we'll get started. Start us off with some nice gentle stretching, kind of warming us up nicely, and then we'll get into a good little flow. I am pregnant, so not going to do anything too intense, but I invite you to intensify anything if you want to. All right, let's get started in child's pose, and we'll do some nice deep belly breathing, so really feel the extension of your fingertips nice and long, your spine elongating, sitting back on your heels and belly breathing. Knees out wide, toes touch, sit back on your heels and reach your arms out nice and long. Start to really breathe into your belly, into your stomach. Nice deep breaths, and if it feels good, go ahead and place your third eye center resting on the mat. Slow your breath down. Try not to get into your mind space, and instead just feel your breath, envision it going through your body with every exhale, relaxing even deeper into the stretches. On your inhale, come up to tabletop position. Fingers spread wide underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips. We'll take some cat-cows together. On your exhale, round curl, tuck everything in. Inhale, drop belly button down, shoulders back, head and chest raise up. Couple more like that. With your own breath, try to find the exaggeration of your range of motion. Two more. All the way through. One more. Neutral tabletop position. Feel the length at the crown of your head, reaching forward. Fingers still spread nice and wide, and we'll do some bird dog here. Left arm extends out, right leg extends. Active fingertips and toes. Feel the strength of your core. Your hips are square. Just breathe. Now let's bring it out to an angle. Left arm out to the side, right leg out to the side as much as you can. We're adding a little bit of strength here. Optional tap and raise. For four more. Three, two, and one. Bring it back center. Then reach that arm back. Kick into your hand, extend and open through your chest. One more breath. And drop it down. Come forward into your cobra. Drop your hips down. I'm not going to go too deep into it. Shoulders back, head and chest lift. You can be all the way down on your stomach and up on your forearms for your first cobra. On your exhale, back to your child's pose. Knees out wide, toes touch. Sit back. Pedal out armpits in towards the mat. And then thread the needle, right arm underneath your left. Rotate through. Inhale, back center. Exhale. Other side, inhale through. Inhale, back center. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, back to that tabletop to even out our sides. Right arm this time. Palm facing in like you're shaking someone's hand. Root down with your left hand. Extend that left leg. Find that balance before we add movement. Active fingertips, active toes. Hips are square. Reach, extend, and come out to that angle. Then tap and raise. Four more. Come back center. Reach it back. Kick and open. All about that kick, that extension. Stretch that shoulder and chest. And release it down back to your cobra. Walk it forward. Drop your hips. Inhale and open. Exhale back to that child's pose. Pedal out armpits. Let's find your first down dog. Walk it forward. Spread your fingertips. Curl your toes, hips press up and back, and pedal it out. Looking underneath your armpits, stretch out your side bodies. Find any movement that feels good for your spine, your body, your soul. Finding a nice little warm-up flow here. Inhale, heels high, exhale, shins parallel. Hold it here. Inhale, top of your push-up. From here, four extended side planks. Right arm raises up. Open and lift. Take your time. And switch. One more each side. Coming on down. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, lower, curl those toes, down dog. Really similar, but a little bit different this time. Inhale, heels high. Exhale, shins parallel. Inhale, top of your push-up. Nice. From here, alternating knees down and across just for four. For four. Three. Two. And come down to the ground. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, lower, curl those toes, down dog. Pedal it out. One more time, little bit different. Down dog, inhale, heels. Exhale, shins. Inhale, top of your push-up. From here, a little bit of a bird dog. Right arm extends, left leg, and switch. And switch. Last one. Come on down. Inhale, cobra. And child's pose. All right, let's get into our flow. Our first time through will be nice and slow. And then we'll pick up the speed and our breath along with it. All right, find your down dog. Pedal it out, breathe into your heels. Find your breath again. Come back to any message that you wanted to focus on, whatever you need. Here we go, down dog.
Right leg, inhale high, knee to nose for three, tuck and curl. Take your time. That exhale, really bring that knee to your chin. One more. Next one. Step through for a low lunge. Plant your left hand. Inhale, right arm high, and find a bind. If it's there. If you want to just keep it high, go for that. Open and sink into your hips to get that added little stretch. Now we're going to find a pyramid. Inhale, arm high, plant that right hand, extend that front leg, and adjust your back foot however you need to. Let's hold this stretch as long as we can. Soften your shoulders. If you can get your forehead, your third eye center to your knee, go for it. If it's not there, start to bend your knee to get it to your third eye center. Just tapping into that intuition for a moment. And straighten it back up. One more breath. Crescent lunge. Sink low, raise high. Find that extension of your arms. Shoulders down. Chest raised. Back leg straight, toes spread. Exhale, airplane arms. Squeeze your triceps. Shoulders away from your ears. Belly button off your front quad. Inhale, back to that crescent. Exhale, warrior two. Shoulders down and back, contract. Gazes over that middle finger. Active arms. Stay low. Reverse your warrior. Find that bind. Exhale, extended side angle. And straighten that front leg for a little pyramid or triangle. Inhale, reverse triangle. Keep those legs straight through your core. Find that balance. Bind or an extension. And chaturanga. For a four count down to the ground, use those triceps. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, down dog. Pedal it out. That is our flow. We're going to do the same thing on the left side. Fingers spread wide. Nice deep breath. Left leg, inhale, knee to nose for three. Exhale into it. Hinge forward a bit. Get your core in there. One more. Step through, low lunge. Plant your right hand. Left arm high. Back leg straight. Bind it out. Lift through your chest. Pyramid pose. Drop your third eye center to your knee and extend back up. Crescent lunge. Airplane arms. Find that reach, that extension. Crescent lunge. Warrior two. Shoulders down and back. Gaze over that middle finger. Sink into it. Feel your warrior. Inhale, reverse warrior. Bind or an extension, wherever that arm feels good. Stay low in that front knee. Open up your chest. Extended side angle. Straighten that front leg for your triangle pose.
And inhale, reverse that triangle. Keep your legs straight. Shoulder, that back shoulder down and back. Chaturanga, slow four countdown. Inhale, cobra. All right, let's speed it up a little bit. We're gonna go two more times through faster. And I'm going to add on some tricep push-ups with an extended side plank at the end for four. Optional. It's all optional. All right, let's speed up this music. Dog, knee to nose for three is where we start.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Here we go, right leg extends, knee to nose for three. Step through low lunge, plant your left hand, right arm raises high. Bind it out, sink low, open. Pyramid pose, inhale. Crescent lunge, airplane. Crescent, warrior two. Reverse, extend. Pyramid or triangle, reverse. Tricep push-up, extended side plank, three more. Last one. Here we go, take it down. Cobra. Down dog. Pedal it out, left leg, same thing, inhale, knee to nose, three. Step through, low lunge, plant your right hand, left arm high, bind it out. Pyramid. Crescent lunge. Airplane. Crescent. Warrior two. Reverse. Extended. Triangle. Reverse. Chaturanga tricep. Go to the left side first this time. Two more. You can always come down to your knees. Woo! Bows, come on down. All right. We got one more time on each side and then we'll slow it down. Here we go, down dog. Pedal it out. Right leg, knee to nose for three. Low lunge, left arm low, right arm high. Bind it out. Pyramid. Crescent. Airplane. Crescent. Warrior two. Reverse. Triangle. Reverse that triangle. Chaturanga. Tricep push up, right arm up. Extend. Three more. You got this. Woo! Last one. Take it down. Down dog, last time through. Left leg, knee to nose for three.
low lunge, left arm down, right arm high, or opposite. Pyramid. Crescent. Airplane. Crescent. Warrior two. Reverse. Extended. Woo. Triangle. Reverse that triangle. Here come those tricep push-ups. Left side opens up first. Woo! You keep on talking, but the only thing I feel is that, that. Last one. Cobra. Child's pose. Awesome. Stretch it out. Grab water if you need it. All right. Let's do a little bit more core. Why not? Come into a side plank, forearm down. If you have any shoulder stuff and you want to be extended, that's cool too. Forearm down. Lift those hips up. And find that extension. Now lift those hips and back center. 8, 7. Stretch, drop it down, bend your knees, find that extension. I can do anything better than you. All right, other side. Same thing. Forearm down, side plank. Lift it up, find that extension, lift those hips. 8 more. Stretch, bend those knees, find that extension. All right, finishing it off with a forearm plank and then we'll stretch it out. Come on down to your forearms, center. Try and be centered as much as you can. And then add alternating heel raises. Only 4 more. Last one. Drop your knees. Alright. We're gonna cool it down a little bit. We'll do a V-sit into slowly rolling it down onto your backs. Grab water if you need it. Let's see here. Okay. Have a seat on your glutes. Arms extended, shoulders down and back. Heels are down, toes are up. Find that length through the crown of your head and let's take it down. Nice. Once you're down, come into Supta Baddha. Bottoms of your feet touch, hips open. Walk your shoulder blades up and under, right hand on abdomen, left hand on your heart. Just breathe. Take in all that goodness you just did for yourself. Maybe coming back to that piece of gratitude that resonates with you. Maybe even having more clarity for other things that you're grateful for. Or just wanting to feel the mat beneath you and your breath. One more nice big breath. Draw your knees in towards each other and in towards your chest. Rock it out.
happy baby. Flex your feet,
reach for insides of your feet, open up your hips.
Any movement that feels good, take it. Good. A single leg happy baby on your right side. So keep a hold of your right foot, drop your left leg down, left hand on your left hip crease. Open up that right hip. That left shoulder stays back as you extend and bend that right leg. Single leg happy baby with a little extension. One more. Take your four stretch.
Flex your foot, open up your hips, thread your hands through, pull it up and in.
Woo! And rock it out. Find a little circular movement. Switch directions. On your exhale, head and chest up towards your shin, pull it in. Back down, supine twist, knee across your body, look over your opposite arm, shoulder blades into the mat. Back onto your back, and hug those knees back in, head and chest up towards your knees again. Relax your head, single leg, happy baby. Left side, same sequence. Right hand on that hip crease. Open up, shoulders back, and find that extension and bend in your left leg. One more breath. Figure four. Flex that foot, open up your hips, thread your hands through. Find that circular movement again on this side. Ooh, yeah. Switch directions. Bring it center, head and chest up towards your shin. Pull it in. Relax your head and supine twist that knee across your body. Shoulder blades into the mat and breathe. Feel that peace. From here, go ahead and come into your final relaxation pose, Shavasana, corpse pose, on your back. Extend your legs, arms at your sides, palms are up, walk your shoulder blades up and under. Allow your feet to open up. Gratitude. What are we grateful for? Feel free to stay here as long as you like. Join me in starting to wiggle your toes and your fingertips. Maybe reach your legs, shift your hips a little bit. Inhale, arms up high and continue lengthening and reaching, shifting your hips. Let's come into fetal position, whatever side you want to roll on. Bend your knees, roll onto your side. Rest your head on your bicep. Pause here. Feel that support, the ground beneath you. We got this. Everything will be good. We'll be fine. One more nice big breath. Go ahead and press yourself up. Come to a comfortable seated position on your mat. Rotate your shoulders back. Any little head and shoulder stretching. Come center, turn your palms up, middle finger to your thumb, representing how everything's connected. We do have control.
rotate those shoulders back, lengthen through the crown of your head and close your eyes. Draw your belly button in. Really feel that grounding on your mat. Breathe in all that goodness. Inhale your arms up, palms meet overhead. Thumbs draw to your third eye center, tapping into that intuition. We know what is right for us. Inhale, lengthen. And exhale, bow forward, sealing in your practice. Namaste. Thank you so much for joining me on your mat today.